with Alan Fitzpatrick.
We create a mental atmosphere.
Yes, yes, people, welcome back. I'm Alan Fitzpatrick. This is Brave Radio. The illness is gone, people. Feeling fully recharged and recovered. So let's get stuck into some fresh tunes and have a mix. Background, brand new Ejecca. Track's called Find Me. We'll be right back.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Feel the same thing.
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 You're locked into We Are the Brave Radio with Alan Fitzpatrick.
Feel the same thing.
Yes, I do.
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 Feel the same thing.
Yes, I do. It's not say. Yes, I do.
Feel the same thing.
Yes, I do.
Feel the same thing.
Yes, I do.
Feel the same thing.
Yes, yes, I do.
Feel the same thing.
Yes, I do.
Feel the same thing.
Yes, I do.
Feel the same thing.
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 You're listening to We Are the Brave Radio with Alan Fitzpatrick.
From Andres Campo. This track in the background, Susurros, and before that was Roller. Speaking of Andres, reminds me of El Ro last week at Amnesia in Ibiza. Absolutely wicked party, despite me being fairly under the weather. I still thoroughly enjoyed myself, so thanks to everyone that came to that. We'll be right back. remember, for all track listings, head over to Mixcloud, Soundcloud, Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, and I believe we're now on Apple on podcasts. So yeah, check it out. Wherever you want it, we put it.
We'll be right back.
Francy vibes on that one. That's a new hobo. Dirty bastard.
So special.
I could be the one, but I have feelings too.
You're so special, and you're really giving, and you've been working on yourself, and you have feelings, and they're such valid feelings, and a diet, and a regimen, and you're so flexible, and you're never judgmental, and I wanted to tell you that I really did notice that you're so generous, and you're not judgmental, and you're so special, you're really so special. You're so special.
I feel that I could win one, but I have feelings too. You feel that I could be the one, but I have feelings too. You feel that I could be the one, but I have feelings too. You feel that I could be the one, but I have feelings too.
Thank you.
busy, busy weekend of gigs coming up this weekend. Friday, I'm going to be at Sunrise Festival in Poland. Saturday, I'll be at Soundwaves in Porto. And then the El Row stage of Tomorrowland in Belgium. And then on Sunday, I'll be playing in Barcelona. Maybe Monday, I'll get some sleep. Look forward to seeing all you guys there. It's going to be a fun one. And this in the background, a Jay Clark remix of In Dark Places. It's a whopper. We'll be right back. everyone's favourite Scottish duo. And this coming in from one of my favourite producers of all time, this is a new Ben Damage on R&S called Binary. Tuning in this week, guys. It's been a pleasure. It's been good to get back behind the decks and shake off the illness. I hope you've enjoyed the show. Hope I haven't talked too much. But you know I only talk because I'm excited, right? I'm going to leave you with a little tune, a little remix I did with one of my other mates. Also a Fitz. Some may say the better looking. Obviously it's George Fitzgerald. track's called Half-Life. World exclusive play of this. First time you heard this on George's new album, I thought I've got to have a go at it. So kindly he gave me the stems and I came up with this. So I hope you enjoy it. See you next week. Bye.
Radio.